Good evening, all of you. My name is Jaili. I am going subject. For example, no mindset. We sang a song yesterday. He played cricket yesterday. Negative thought. We did not sang song yesterday. He did not play cricket yesterday. Question 4. Did we sing a song yesterday? Did he play cricket yesterday? We sang a song. Over here, simple past delivery. You can study over here, simple past tenses arrive. Subject verb, did past, object in the rest of life. Tenses alive, you can study simple past. Tenses alive, you can study simple past. Thank you.
Good evening, all of you. My name is Danistika. I'm going to explain about simple past tense. We use simple past tense to tell the past events. The structure is subject plus verb plus did plus object. For example, normal form, he played football yesterday. Negative form, he did not play football yesterday. Question form, did he play football yesterday? Simple past form, or again, simple past, believe me, you can study, or again, simple past tenses alive. Subject verb, did past, object in the rest of life. Tenses alive, you can study simple past. Tenses alive, you can study simple past. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Today, I am going to explain about a simple past. We use simple past tense to tell the past event. Except subject plus verb plus did plus object. We can sing a song. Oh, yeah, simple past. Believe me, you can say it. Oh, yeah.
Tenses
alive, subject verb did, object in the sister plus, sentence alive. You can study simple past. Tenses alive, you can study simple past. Example, normal form, they are playing in the park. They did not play in the park. They did play in the park. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I am Larian. I am going to explain about simple past tense. We use simple past tense to tell past events. The structure is subject plus verb plus did past plus object. Examples for the mother cooked roti last night. Simple past song. Oh yeah, simple past. Believe me, you can study. Oh yeah, simple past. Tenses alive. Subject verb did past. Object in the rest of life. Tenses alive. You can study simple past. Tenses alive. You can study simple past. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. My name is Vijayan. Symbol past tense. We use symbol past tense to sell past event.
Subject
plus verb plus did plus object. Example, we
played.
Fly, football, yesterday, negative form. We did not play football. Question form. Did we play football? Yesterday. Symbol pass song. Oh yeah, symbol pass. Millie me, you can say. Oh yeah, symbol pass. Send a sailor. Send a sailor, you can say. Symbol pass. Thank you.
Good evening, all of you. My name is Usandini. I'm going to tell about simple past tense. We use simple past tense to tell the past event. Structure is subject plus verb plus did past plus object. We can sing a song. Oh yeah, simple past. Believe me, you can study. Oh yeah, simple past tense is a lie. Subject verb did object in the rush of flag. Tenses say la, you can study symbol pass. Tenses say la, you can study symbol pass. Examples, he played cricket yesterday. He did not play cricket yesterday. Did he play cricket yesterday? Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Today I am going to tell about symbol past tense. We use symbol past tense to tell the past event. The answer is, example, he played cricket yesterday. He did not play yesterday. Negative question, did he play cricket yesterday? She took rice yesterday. He did not cook yesterday. Did she cook yesterday? Simple past tense. Oh yeah, simple past. Believe me, you can study. Oh yeah, simple past tense is a lie. Subject verb, did it object in the rest of life. Tense is a lie, you can study simple past. Tense is a lie, you can study simple past. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Nirutika. I am going to tell about simple past tense. We use simple past tense to tell past event. Structure is past, subject plus verb plus did plus object. Example for I played football yesterday. Negative form, I did not play football yesterday. Question form, did you play football yesterday? We can sing a song. Oh yeah, symbol plus and believe me. Oh yeah, symbol plus, believe me. You can study. Oh yeah, symbol plus, princess a lie. Subject verb, did plus, object in the rest of life. Senses a lie, you can study symbol past. Senses a lie, you can study symbol past. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Preetika. I'm student of ASI. I explain the symbol past tense. We use symbol past tense to tell past events. The structure is subject plus verb plus did plus object. Let's keep sing a song. Oh, yeah, symbol past. Believe me, you can study. Oh, yeah, symbol
Today I am going to tell a simple past. We use simple past tense to tell the past events. Structure is subject plus verb plus did past plus object. Simple past song. Oh, yeah. Simple past. Believe me. Juklan study. Oh, yeah. Simple past. Believe me. Juklan study. Subject verb. Did past. Object in the rest of life. Tenses like Juklan study. Simple past. Tenses like Juklan study. Simple past. Example. Normal form. He played cricket yesterday. Negative form. He did not play cricket yesterday. Question form. Did Good evening, everybody. I am Neelesh. I going to tell about simple past tense. We use simple past tense to tell the past event. Structure is subject plus verb plus did past plus object. Simple past. So, oh, yes, simple past. Believe me, you can study. Oh, yes, simple past. Tenses alive. Subject, did, past, object in the rest of life. Tenses alive. You can study simple past. Tenses alive. You can study simple past. Example 4. Normal form. He played football yesterday. Negative form. He did not play football yesterday. Question 4. Did he play football yesterday? Can you?
Good evening, everybody. I am Dorian. Today I am telling about simple past tense. We use simple past tense to tell past events. The structure is subject plus verb plus did past plus object. Example, I went to temple yesterday. I went to school yesterday. I am singing a simple past song. Oh, yeah. Simple past. Believe me, you can study. Oh, yeah. Simple past tenses alive. Subject verb do. Did past object in the rest of life. Tenses alive.